Once I begin,
hey there.
Enter your home, shut the windows, lock the doors.
I don't like this. Should
you, Frithjof?
That's right. And what do they call you, Witcher?
Me? Drifter, stranger, mutant, sometimes even by my name, Geralt of Rivia.
A man with a sense of humor. I like that. Well, what can I do for you, Geralt of Rivia?
Grimmest wanted me to summon you. Need you to help him perform a ritual.
A ritual? Will this one stop him from being a mean old goat? I would go see him, for old time's sake, but I've more important matters on my mind. Look about you. The ground. See how dry it is. It's not rained for weeks. The grass and pastures has withered. Sheep are starving. I must bring rain. But fear the... Wait just a moment. Perhaps you could help me.
How? I'm a man of many talents, but manipulating the weather is not one of them.
I have in mind a different skill, involving your soul. You see, Mother Nature dislikes it when you take something from her by force. She will defend herself. So fiercely, in fact, that I could use a defender myself. What do you say?
Sure, I'll help. Provided you go see Grimmest afterwards.
Agreed. Now follow me. Time for a little storm.
Animal sacrifice?
Should we burn folk at the stake as they do on the continent? Better a sacrifice of goats and sheep.
Skooka Svarm! Fatna Hala!
Starting.
I've not managed a storm that fine for ages. Did you see the drops? The size of eggs.
A little busy tending to the foglets. They weren't small either.
Ah, yes. Unfortunately, they always emerge. But perhaps that's for the best.
For the best? Why?
If manipulating the weather carried no risks, it'd not give me peace. Make it rain, make the sun shine. Some would want storms, others a sea calm as a pond frozen over. This way folk petition me only when their need is great, not because they've had a whim.
I get it. There are times I wish I didn't have to chase this Necker or that Drowner. Will you go see Gremis now?
With pleasure.
After a storm of those proportions, I shall gladly have her to help him with his ritual. Till then.
Giddy up.
Boots are fucking sore.
recipes. Parchment's a little faded, but legible. Lucky. Bit of mash left. Here's where the mash goes, probably. Done. Now to boil the mash. Ought to be enough. Time to cool it down. The distiller.
Run, Roach. Come on.
did everything you asked.
Phenomenal, my boy! So, Fritjof, shall we begin?
The sooner the better. We've a long night ahead of us.
The ritual is only for members of the Inner Circle. Thus, my dear apprentice, you must wait outside. Under no circumstances must you enter. We shall begin your tutelage come morn.
Will you finally tell me what the ritual's about?
Nay, nay. No one likes a meddler. Suffice to say, it's a burning matter now. Shoot!
Must have another. That's good stuff.
Aye, as the base from Moss Gordon and spirit from Hail Hell. Good times, Fritjof. Good times. Finally, something other than damn potions and transmutations.
Guess the ritual's not over yet.
Gerd, I thought I told you to stay outside. Only druids in the Inner Circle.
Sharkle, Smirkle, let the boy have some fun. He's earned it.
Fine. Pour yourselves on. Gerd, let the lessons begin.
Drink hard and study hard. I like the idea.
Yeah. I call it stimulation and assimilation. First you stimulate, and then... assimilate. Shut down. Let's start with ingesting toxins. Best approach. Practice makes perfect.
I've practiced a lot already. Good thing.
I'll make learning my secret method easier. Look, you take the potion like this and gulp.
Who said old age is a burden?
What do you want now? I taught you all I know.
Gwent, ever play the game?
If your question is, would I be interested in playing you? The answer is simple. No.
Afraid of losing? I understand.
Very well. Out with your deck. Win, and I'll give you my best card.
Thank you.
Outplayed me. Were Madman Lucas alive, I'd say you might challenge him for his catacomb with those skills. Incidentally, none knows what happened to the card after he passed on.